not sure what caused the collapse. Our boys were working the north end of Tunnel 5 when she gave. But I can assure you, we here at the Hanniger Mines are doing everything in our power to get them out alive.
Calm down, folks. It's a routine questioning. Tom was the last man to leave the mine that night. Maybe he could shine a light on the situation.
Tom Hanniger is responsible for the collapse, but it was an accident. And that's the thing we have to remember. It was an
this
accident.
Morning at around 5 a.m., we recovered five bodies and one survivor.
Harry Gordon was the only survivor. When he arrived at the county hospital, he was delusional. Five miners that died were all killed by the blunt force of a pickaxe, not the cave-in. It was no accident killed those men. It was Harry Gordon. He murdered those miners buried alive with him to conserve his own goddamn air.
Evidence suggests Harry killed each of them with a pickaxe.
Blood was found on Harry Warden's
pickaxe.
Look,
chances are very slim that Warden will ever come out of his coma.
So God doesn't waste any miracles on Harry Warden.
Rescue training down below. You vented the methane at 5, right?
I know my job, Harry.
Like, fuck you do, Hanniger.
Just because your daddy owns the mine doesn't mean you know shit.
You hear that?
Damn kid! Everyone out now!
Fucking Valentine's Day.
Sheriff Burke. Over here.
I think I waited too long to retire.
You and me both, Hinch. Who did this?
Harry Warden.
Harry Warden's in a coma.
Guess he woke up.
Where the hell is he headed?